honor to.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
We're one of the same kind, as you wish.
Need to leave. Leave or be removed. I didn't think you had the stomach for it.
By the order of the Jarl, stop right there.
Smart man. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
I am the shadow at your back.
Pretty tough. I respect that. Bringing in a lot of coin for the guild. Making us look good, too. Let me know if you need anything, okay? I joined up with them maybe 10 years ago. Small clan, maybe 20 men. We'd raid villages, rob caravans. But it was always about the killing for them. Don't get me wrong. The first few years with that clan were some of the best years of my life. All the food I could eat, all the wine I could drink, and all the women I could bed. We raided a caravan one spring. I think it was a few wagons with some farmers moving to a new village. They didn't put up much of a fight. All that was left were the women and the children. Then the leader of our clan, Garthek, he ordered us to kill the rest. No, we usually let them go. I refused to do it, and Garthek ordered the clan to kill me as well. Luckily, I had made some friends with the clan who immediately sided with me. We tore each other to pieces. After it was over, those of us that remained simply went our separate ways. I left his head on a pike at the wreckage of the caravan. Never knew what became of the rest of the clan that survived. I suppose they moved on, just like I did. Go and pick some fights.
Pull up a seat. Have a drink. I'll be troubling you. Oh, here's your share. Well done. Find me if you're ever looking for some extra coin. Got lots of jobs available. Interested?
How are you feeling, Vax?
Pretty angry, actually. Well, hey there. What can Sapphire do for you? Look, if I was a little harsh before, I just want you to know it's because you were new. Know what I mean? Look, I don't really know you. I don't even really know anyone here. Why do you care anyway? It's not like we're family. This is a business. Look, you want to know about me? All right, I'll tell you. I'll tell you about the time I was a young girl, barely out of her teens, living on a pig farm in the middle of nowhere. Didn't have a coin to spend between our entire family. Ate the same slop we fed our livestock. Oh, wait. It gets much better. How about the fact that our farm was attacked by bandits, and that they killed my entire family, who didn't even brandish a weapon against them? Here's the best part. They took me as a prize and violated me for a fortnight. Tossed me from bandit to bandit like... It's fine. I had to tell someone, I suppose. Carrying around a weight like that, it hurts after a while. Cuts you inside like a dagger to the heart. Over time, I managed to gain their confidence. Then one night, I grabbed a knife, waited until they fell asleep, and cut their throats. I never returned to that pig farm, you know. There's nothing for me there. So that's my sad story. What do you think? Maybe one day. Just not today. Maybe I'll see you around the guild.
Never should have come.
Yeah.
I don't know where you're going, but stay out of that mine. It isn't safe.
We tunneled into an old Nordic crypt. The whole place is crawling with Draugr. We're not mining up any ore with those undead around, so I wouldn't go down there if I were you.
There you are.
Got some. I don't claim to be the best. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. honored to see you again, my Thane.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Everything's for sale.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
You know what's wrong with